regardless of what I think of Jordan Devlin, regardless of the fact that I really can't stand his attitude, but it doesn't matter about my opinion. It was still, and I say that with all honesty, a privilege to share a ring with him because he gave all he had. He left NXT UK like a real warrior. And I respect that. Goodbye, Jordan.